New findings suggest Neanderthals may have become extinct because of their large eye sockets, a feature developed to adjust to the long dark nights in Europe. Researchers believe Neanderthals arrived in Europe from Africa and as a result evolved larger eyes and a much larger visual processing area, while those that stayed in Africa, where the sun is abundant, did not have to evolve in the same way. The reason why the European Neanderthal died out and the Africans didn't has long been a debated topic because of their brain sizes are almost identical. But now researchers are suggesting it's not brain size that should be examined, but rather brain function. While much of the European Neanderthals' brains were dedicated to sight, there was less room for social skills. Okay, so they had good eyesight and bad social skills. Why would that cause them to go extinct? Well, the allocation of greater vision left less room for what researchers call the smart part. They were also less capable of forming large social networks, which in turn might have made Neanderthals less able to cope with the difficulties of their harsh Eurasian environments because they would have had fewer friends to help them out in times of need. One researcher told Live Science their lack of social skills didn't necessarily mean they weren't smart. They weren't that stupid. They had enormous brains, so they must have been as smart as we are. The Daily Mail reports after taking body mass into account, researchers compared 32 skulls of modern humans to 13 Neanderthal skulls dating back as far as 75,000 years, revealing this most recent discovery. It is also suggested the colder climate and its lack of abundant resources could have played a hand in their extinction. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.